When I play football, I feel happy. I was playing every day, but my auntie said no more. My parents left me when I was young. I have no time to play anymore. I live with my aunt and uncle. We are 11 in my home. Because I am the eldest, I wake up at 4:30 a.m. in the morning to cook chili. I fetch water, prepare my siblings, and wash uniforms. I am serious with my studies. My dream is to be a neurosurgeon. But no one in my family has ever finished primary school.
I want Rebecca to come and demonstrate to us how we measure the distance from A to B.
10.5 kilometers.
10.5 kilometers. You are doing that?
Yes.
Give her a clap.
In Kenya, it's a challenge for girls. We have more difficulties than boys. When I first got my periods, the clothes link and I stained my uniform. If it's sunny, you can stink. I stayed at home because I was afraid and felt shy. My teacher came and asked me why I was not at school. She helped me with pads and told me about health club. She taught me how to use pads. She told me not to be afraid. I learned I should be confident. Being shy is not good. When wearing a pad, periods don't stop me from doing anything. I can teach well in class without fear. I can jump, run, dance, and play football again. I just want to play so that when I score, people can say, "That is Rebecca. She has scored a goal."